peace and love to you all, everybody. How you all doing? Spiritual warrior in the house. Yay. Living my life to the fullest, you know? Oh my God. Don't worry about my nose. Like my nose, I was smelling on a mango, you know? So on top of the mango is like white thing coming out, you know, and it went on my nose, so now I'm having that. But it's okay. Hey y'all. I just wanted to remind you all you create your own reality, you know? You literally create your own reality with your thoughts. With your thoughts. So that means that whatever you believe in, whatever you are feeling, this is what you are attracting into your reality, you know? So always remain positive, you know? If you are positive, you will attract positivity. If you are negative, you will attract negativity. So that means that if you think like, oh, I deserve that. Yes, I deserve that. I deserve the best. The universe is going to serve the best. But instead of thinking that positive and you are thinking like, no, I'm not going to think about the future because I don't know what's going to come. So I'm just going to sit here and let the universe serve me because I don't know what's my future will be. But the thing is that you are creating your future with your imagination, with visualizing. You know, you are coloring your future because you are the creator of your reality. So whatever you are thinking, you are picturing in your mind, you are literally creating your future, you know. And it's not that God is within you, of course, is living within you, you know. You are God, you are part of God, you know. So all in one, you are creating your reality with your thoughts, with your imagination, visualization, and the way you are feeling, you know. So always make sure that you are healthy enough and happy enough to think positively. You got me? Think positively, you know. I love my hair. Think positively and just focus on what you really really want instead of focus on what you don't want, you know. So that's it. This is what I wanted to remind you all today. And I love myself. Peace and love. I see you. I see you, little girl. I love you. Hi. Hey. Hey, Pode from Sweden. I see you all. Hey, Kai Kai. Peace and love, sister. I love you. So, yeah. Share this video and much love. It was just quick love.